rerecord.
Something for bootleg one.
Oh yeah.
Can you keep your foot still? You got us a cup holder.
No. If they keep the camera still.
What kind of picture are you getting?
It's okay, it's just shaky. Gonna re-steady here, people. Foghat ain't doing a damn thing anyway, yeah.
Oh, that sucks. They were off to such a good start. There you go.
Just have a sip of beer while we're waiting here.
Don't drink it too fast, please. Where's Lisa? $15 a beer.
How much was it?
$14 for all these. $4.50 a beer. $5 for a margarita.
How much were they, Kevin?
How much?
$4.50.
$4.50?
Yeah.
We could be immortalized.
Hey, Robert.
Hi.
Good, though.
Say hello to all the bootleg fans who love Foghat here.
They made us the fucking song.
Mm. It's the beginning of the first course.
Now listen, I went.
Give us a good time to survey the crowd here. Welcome to Lakewood Amphitheatre. And this is going to be a very strange bootleg recording of Foghat, if I get away with it. And if I can keep the camera perfectly still.
It'll be dark by the time we get going again. We can use the screen up here and get a better shot.
We're
going
to pause out and let Foghat regroup. How do you feel about the concert right now, Kevin?
Yeah, it's kind of quiet, you know? Yeah. Never been to a rock show that was so quiet after the start. The band came out.
What'd you gather? Are you enjoying yourself?
It was just wonderful. So far, so good.
If somebody had a radio, it'd be all right.
Hopefully through our set. There you go. We hope that we get through this now.
City, about 200 miles, the crowd's as sharp as pretty.
song, I tell you, that one. Oh.
Yeah.
We have a brand new CD out which contains everything we're playing tonight. It's new versions of, new live versions of some of the favourites and some new songs. So what should we do next? What do you think? A bit of kind of bluesy kind of thing? Alright, there we go.
I miss them so much. Where are they at?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.